What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the lounge. Glad to be here. And it is time to have some coffee, wake up, you know, all that good stuff. So, anyways, yeah. Hope you liked the little intro that I got there. Maybe I'll use that. I'm going to use that for a little bit. That way, Sarah can be part of the crowd, right? Let me fix my camera. There we go. Let's do it like that. There we go. Hopefully that's good enough for you guys. Should be. But anyway, that way Sarah can be part of the shebang. And then of course, I hope you guys liked the vlog that I did late last night at like 3 in the morning, I believe. There goes my eye on it. It's almost healed up. I promise you don't want to sty. Things hurt. So there, I know one of the supporters. You get them. I remember seeing a comment. I forget which one of you said that. But, yeah, I feel for you. I do. Because I know how it is. Trust me. But, yeah, I don't know what we're getting into today. No idea. Just not sure yet. I know a dryer took a shit. I do know that. And now I can't do laundry. So, I'm just going to hold it. It's probably fine the way it was. You guys let me know if it was okay the way it was. But yeah, so yesterday I guess we went to do laundry and yeah, nothing. It sat there and it'd go off, or not go off, but run. And yeah, nothing. It won't even get warm, I don't think. Sorry guys, I'm trying to fix this. But yeah, it won't even get warm. Not that I noticed. Like, did you notice it getting warm? Did it get warm?
No, it ain't getting warm at all.
Oh my gosh. You sure it ain't clogged up?
I don't think so, because I declogged it and it still didn't get done. But there's too much of the lint underneath that.
Did you look?
I can't get down there to get all of it. I got what I got.
Well, I told you guys, that's what you guys get. The screen's broken, I told you all that over and over.
I told Crystal to get one, I don't know how many.
I've said it over and over, get a new screen because
I've been telling her.
Had a big hoe in it.
And I've been telling her.
I think it's the heating element though, because you can, the way to test that, I mean, it's pretty easy to do. You just run the dryer, open it up, and look straight back. And if the heating element's out, you won't see no red. It won't be red in the back where it's getting hot. So it's real easy to know if the heating element's going out of them. But, yeah, so. Anyways, guys, hope you're having a good morning. Not sure what we're going to do today, but we'll figure something out. We'll get into something. So like, share, subscribe. Hopefully you're having your coffee by now. And if not, then it's time to wake up. Rise and shine, sunshine. All right, guys, I'm out of here. Like, share, subscribe. Tell me what you think about the intro. Little barking action going on for you. All right, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.